out in the color purple. We'll check in with R.E.M. and meet Lady Mogul Jackie Ward. Atlanta 730 went backstage to meet the trend-setting R.E.M. The group R.E.M. may not be a household name, but to music critics and aficionados alike, this Athens band has created quite a bit of excitement.
When the world's monster, bad and swallowed.
Now, just exactly why R.E.M. has attracted so much attention is hard to figure. Maybe it's their peculiar American sound. Maybe it's their strange lyrics. Or maybe it's the fact that this band seems really unaffected by their success. A hit single is definitely not this band's goal.
If wishes were leaves, then the trees would be all falling over. I mean, I don't wish anything. I don't anticipate anything, and I never have. And I think that's probably the best way to, you know, to go about doing anything. But, you know, I recognize the fact that we have an audience and that they have certain expectations, and that I certainly don't want to let them down. I have to please myself first, and then, you know, other people certainly play into it.
R.E.M.'s style is most often described as a particularly American one. What that means, even the band doesn't venture to guess, but most likely it refers to the straightforward approach they have. You won't find a lot of synthesizers on their albums. Even R.E.M.'s recording sessions are different. While most bands premiere their material with new records, R.E.M. works all their songs out live before they ever get to the studio.
You kind of get stuck in this hurricane where you're constantly touring to promote an album, and you don't really have time to write songs for the next thing, or you don't have time to think about writing new songs, and so you wind up in the studio without songs, and that's how a lot of bands kind of screw themselves over. And we try really hard not to do that.
Work has already begun on R.E.M.'s fourth album. Fans are already anxiously awaiting its arrival, although what the record will contain is still something of a mystery.